You can't hurt an overthinker. They've already seen it coming. You're just proving them right.